questa ricetta voglio dimostrare che l'aceto balsamico non serve solo per condire l'insalata, anzi.
In this recipe, I want to demonstrate that balsamic vinegar is not only used to dress salads. It's instead an extremely important element. It's an extremely important ingredient used to enhance recipes. The important thing is that the right amount is used and that it's put in the best place. In this recipe, all the ingredients I chose are very noble. Therefore, I chose turbot, which has white flesh, a little like the queen of the sea. I chose foie gras, that I won't talk about now, and of course I chose balsamic vinegar of Modena. So I have prepared a dish that may seem very easy to make, because very good ingredients are used, but I will combine them together and the Jerusalem artichoke will act as a sort of link between all these ingredients. This tuber is basically cleaned and cooked in salted water for about 10 minutes, and a sauce is made out of it. I have cut just a few, some are diced, but these, instead, I need whole. Therefore, I parboil them a little bit, because I will use them to combine the various ingredients of the dish. Thus, they are cut more or less the same way. They're all somewhat like little squares, and I'm going to compose this dish. Naturally, I am somewhat reproducing a typical accompaniment of balsamic vinegar of Modena with strawberries, because in this dish I will also add two little strawberries that, with their slightly sweet touch, will be very, very interesting. They will go very well with the sauce. In this case, balsamic vinegar of Modena is served in a natural way, then a swirl, as they say, a swirl of oil on the plate. We will also add a swirl of balsamic vinegar of Modena.
Il topinambur, la parte croccante, già pronta.
The crunchy part of the Jerusalem artichoke is already ready.
Adesso non faccio altro che mettere tutto quello che ho tagliato, che ha cotto circa 7-8 minuti, in olio.
Now all I do is put everything I've cut that I've cooked for about 7 to 8 minutes in oil and garlic.
E adesso completiamo questa salsa con l'aggiunta di
Now let's finish this sauce by adding fine salt, white pepper and some fish stock made with the turbo heads.
Brodo di pesce fatto con le teste del rombo.
Then there's the sauce. Now we will beat it, and it will have a wonderful density. Very soft, very velvety.
Dopo 4 minuti di frullata, la passiamo al setaccio, così diventa ancora più raffinata.
After 4 minutes of beating, we pass it through a sieve to become even more refined. It almost becomes a cream.
Abbiamo quasi tutti gli ingredienti per
completare. We have almost all the ingredients to complete the recipe. Now we just need to cook the turbot and the foie gras, then a little bit of oil in the non-stick pan, just a very little.
La padella deve essere calda, quindi molto importante nella cucina il rumore, quindi
the pan must be hot. Sounds are very important when cooking. So when the sound is right, we continue. Otherwise, we stop. Here the sound was too low. It was too quiet. Therefore, it wouldn't have immediately caramelized the fish and the fish would have lost its fluids.
Bene, il rumore incomincia a diventare vivace.
Good. The sound has started to become lively. We put in the turbo and we wait for the part that touches the pan to caramelize.
A contatto della padella. Il fuoco deve essere sempre medio, non troppo alto.
The flame must always be medium, not too high.
Il fegato è già pronto, il rombo è ancora.
The liver is already ready. The turbo will need a few more minutes.
Qualche minutino. Con un goccino d'olio
with a few drops of oil on the turbo.
Per vedere quando è pronto potete anche puntare.
To see if it's ready, you can also insert a fork into it, and if it goes through, it means that it's ready.
Quindi adesso faccio stare qualche attimo a fuoco spento.
So now I take it off the flame for a few seconds.
Ecco qua, sta caramellizzando.
Here, it's caramelizing.
Il pesce quando è cotto perfettamente inizia a scagliarsi.
When fish is perfectly cooked, it begins to flake, and the fish is ready too.
E anche il pesce è pronto. quindi prendiamo il piatto con la salsa topinambur alla base del piatto.
After we take the dish with the Jerusalem artichoke sauce on the base of the dish,
poi, come fosse una scacchiera,
then, as if it were a chessboard,
vado a comporre il topinambur,
I arrange the Jerusalem artichoke,
il fegato grasso,
the foie gras,
il rombo,
the turbo,
e così via. Faccio un paio di...
And so on. I make a couple of groups.
Anche le geometrie in un piatto sono molto importanti. Come il gusto, anche l'occhio.
The geometry of a dish is also very important. Just like taste, looks matter. Both colors and also shapes.
Quindi così può andare bene. Poi, come vi dicevo prima...
So, now it's ready.
La ciliegina sulla
Afterwards,
torta,
as I said before, the icing on the cake, which in this case is strawberries.
E poi i granelli, le scaglie di sale.
Good.
Le scaglie di sale sono molto
And then the grains,
che danno anche
the flakes of salt.
Oltre che
salt flakes are very important because they also give crunch, besides savoriness. Therefore, I highly recommend them to you. Then, as I said before, the swirl of oil, the swirl of white pepper ground with a mill, and the swirl of balsamic vinegar of Modena.
Di aceto balsamico di Modena. E tutto quello che vi ho detto sta qui.
And everything I told you is here.
Rombo brasato,
braised turbo with foie gras, Jerusalem artichoke sauce, strawberries,
fragole,
and balsamic vinegar of Modena.